What's going on, y'all? It's your main man, actor, comedian, Mr. President Lewis. You see it right there. And I come to you one more time to pay homage to my dog, Jess Chris, the late, great Jess Chris Lazard, one of the funniest gospel comedians you will ever know, who brought to you the famous saying of, here we go again. Here we go again with the foolishness. What in the, I want to participate and wear my mask, but don't really want to protect myself, is going on here. Lady, what is going on, lady? Where did you get that? Who did you get that from? I want to know who you got it from, because whoever made this purely just made it for decoration. They didn't really mean it for protecting anything, and you took it, you put it on your face, and you thinking that you're going to protect yourself from the coronavirus and everything else that's going on out here, but you're not. You're all exposed, lady. You're all exposed. You're all exposed. Everything is all open. It's all open. It's going to hit you. It's going to hit you. The corona is going to hit you. And you would be the first one to try to sue somebody saying that they gave you the coronavirus and you had your mask on. Lady, go sit down somewhere. The audacity.